Just into our newsroom, a local judge was honored this morning during a special ceremony. The 7th District Court of Appeals unveiled the portrait of Judge Mary DeGenaro. Her husband Steve and son Tony helped with that unveiling today. She spent 3 terms on the 7th District Court of Appeals before being appointed to the Ohio Supreme Court.